The sun beams over St. Stanislaus Kostka on Easter Sunday. The 150-year-old church is nestled next to the Kennedy Expressway, just north of Division Street.
They call this the parish that moved an expressway. If you notice, the expressway goes around the parish.
Parishioners defeated plans to demolish the church to make way for the new highway. Then there were threats of closure, even a fire. This church has overcome one obstacle after another.
I would say miracle after miracle after miracle, just basically to save this sanctuary here in the heart of Chicago.
Today the church comes together to celebrate another one. Just as Jesus resurrected from the dead, a century-old mural is brought back to life.
Everybody was just astounded. It was like the church was reborn.
The massive mural hangs high above the church's altar in vivid color. People snapped pictures to capture what they call an Easter miracle.
We hadn't seen it for decades because it was so dark and dirty and full of grit. We couldn't even light it. It was in such disrepair.
Right before Lent, the church received an anonymous donation to restore the painting. A team of five artists spent 2 months climbing scaffolding to scrub away the soot.
I call them the angels who were up there, I think it's like 50 feet up or something, and for the whole of Lent, hidden from us, they were restoring the entire mural.
In perfect harmony with Christ, they unveiled their work on Easter Sunday.
It's for us to kind of wake up and say, wow, yeah, you know, this is, we're part of a bigger story, and it's not going to die. It's not going to die. This is Easter victory.
This victory is another chapter in the church's many survival stories written by God.